Well, in just a couple of hours, all southbound lanes of the Harbor Tunnel will be shut down. It happens tonight at 8:30. Those lanes are not expected to reopen until mid-June. Two-way traffic will be redirected to the northbound lanes. The drivers are being asked to find another route if possible. This extended closure is part of the MDTA's three-year, multi-million dollar project to replace the 895 bridge. It is expected to be completed next summer.